Hey y'all, I'm back again. So today I'm doing Jay's Cafe, and this is on Grand River and Burr Road. So I hear they got some good soul food, so I ordered some fish dinners and we're gonna see how it tastes. So I believe I'm gonna see if I could take my camera in here, because like I said, I don't know how establishment be, you know, how they feel about us taking cameras in their restaurants or whatever. I don't know. So we're about to go in here. Hold on, y'all. Woo. I hope it be good. Oh, Jesus Christ. I done dropped my keys, y'all. All right. They about to get
closed in a minute too. I'm not taping
nobody.
When do I normally go?
Thanksgiving. Huh? Oh. Put the
bottom
on?
Yeah.
Do we have
music on?
I'm
recording. I'm a YouTuber, so I'm not recording you. No, I'm not recording nobody but myself. I'm just coming to review the food. I've never been here before, so I already ordered my stuff. I got two catfish meals. Cool recipe. Yeah. So. No. Nobody is on camera. I'm only on camera.
Whitey.
Yes. Videotape here.
I was just playing.
Oh, no. I don't want to. That's why I said, I'm like, I don't want to put nobody on camera. I'm not.
Not unless you're
playing. Oh, my God. All right. That's good. Can I get a hug? Because you jamming.
You just should have seen me. What's the name of the song there?
What's her name, girl, who was just on there?
Tina Marie.
Tina Marie. Love
her,
girl.
Yeah. And I love music, too. Okay. See, now you want to get on camera.
No, I don't want to get on camera. Okay, okay.
Well, who was cooking? Did you cook the meal? You want to get on camera?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yeah. So I
got to
get on camera.
No, I'm putting y'all.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Call me.
This is the cook. He made our food. So,
let me get your number.
I know it's gonna be good.
What's your name?
Clarissa.
I'm coming for my money.
Clarissa. Yes.
Turn around now, Clarissa.
Oh, no. I'm the only one on camera.
Okay, give me that number. I saw my face.
248-499-4206. Yes. What's your name?
Chris.
Okay, so Chris is giving me my food right now.
424206.
Yeah. I'm not gonna put you on.
I'm just gonna tell you.
I'm gonna edit you out. See, you should be wanting to get on camera on YouTube.
Why? What is YouTube doing for me?
Well, you know what? Oh, Lord Jesus.
Let me tell you something.
Yo, that lady, she was feisty in there. Oh my God. So I got my food and I'm about to go back home, and then I'm gonna set up, and then I'm gonna let y'all see how it tastes, because it smells really good. So once I get home and get set up, I'll be back.
Get your eat on with your girl C, Lily Foodies. Get your eat on with your girl C, Lily Foodies.
Hey, welcome back, foodies. All right, so the one restaurant I went to today was Jay's Cafe, and I got me a catfish dinner with macaroni and cheese and yams, and they gave me a thing of cornbread, a piece of cornbread. Oh, let me say my grace. I'm sorry. Amen. So, let me say welcome to all my new subscribers. And if you are new to the channel, please like, subscribe, and comment if you would like. Nothing nice. I'm sorry, I'm hungry. I'm sorry, y'all. This is so good. I've never been here before, but they food is slamming. It's good. So I know you're going to see it in the beginning. It was a bunch of older people in the restaurant. They're like, don't film me. Don't put me on camera. And I'm like, nobody is on camera. They will not play. Like, whatever. This is whiting right here. It's so yeah, I know I'm quiet, but this food is really good. So, if you come to Detroit and your family bring you here, if you're in Detroit, have them bring you to Jay's Cafe. I'm only recommending the best places, especially to get some soul food, because when you want to get some real good soul food, you don't want to go nowhere that's like mediocre. You want to go where they like put their whole foot in the meal. And this is it. But I ain't took y'all to Motor City Soul Food yet. That's going to be next. But this is the one I've never been to, ever. I ride past it all the time. I've never been there. It's good. Okay. The camera cut off, y'all. But yeah. Jay's Cafe. Good food. And I just want to talk about something. It's like, I don't know how anybody else feel, but it's like when you starving something and don't know how it's going to go, but know what direction you need to go in, and the people around you don't understand it, it makes it a little bit hard, but you still got to just push through it, because no matter what nobody else thinks, it's like you just got to keep going through and just keep pushing through. Like, just because they don't see it or they don't understand it don't mean that you shouldn't just keep going. And I just want to make that, you know, put that out there and just let everybody else know. If you're going through that, it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks or feel or says. Just keep going through. Keep putting your videos out. Keep pushing through. Like, we all working and we still doing videos. So, we doing something really good for ourselves. So, I say big ups to all of us, because we over here doing a lot. It's a lot. So shout out to all of us that's working. And even though I'm not like working a job where I'm scheduled, but Lyft, I still get up at 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning to get out and drive and do all that stuff. And make whatever money I can make. But doing this is a lot as well. This food is amazing, y'all. Jay's Cafe, yep. Mm-hmm. I approve this message. Mm-hmm. This food is so good. So let's keep pushing these videos out, small channels. We're gonna be on top real soon. This fish is so good. Mm-hmm. This food is the bomb. All gone. Oh, just a little bit. All gone. It's so hard to drink out of a coffee mug, or just regular drink, like some water or whatever. But like I said, y'all. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. Keep on going. Make y'all channels pop. Put out a video every day. That's the way to just keep people coming to your channel, because if you don't, your channel will die real soon. This is from B-Love, and I love B-Love because I've been watching her for a long time. And she said it, and she's where she's at right now because she put out a video every day. It doesn't matter what nobody else say. Keep on pushing the videos out. We going to be there. And if we're going to get to where she at. You still gotta be consistent, be entertaining, be all that. Don't let nobody else tell you, you wasting your time, you working, and you doing whatever else you gotta do on the side. We gonna be good, period. I'm not gonna let nobody else tell me that what I'm doing is a waste of time. Well, I don't need to be doing it every day, period. So, keep doing what you're doing. Y'all see my batter behind me? My daddy got that made too. I don't know if y'all seen the video earlier, but here's my shirt as well. My daddy, he didn't outdone himself, but he believe in me, and that's the only person I need to be worried about is my daddy and my baby. My daughter, she love it. My daddy is like, I know you can do it. So, this is so good, y'all. That's good. Just plain old water. Okay, guys. I hope everybody had a good dinner tonight. And I hope that you all had a great day. It's a great Monday. My daughter, she woke up from her nap. So I made her take a nap because the little kids need to take naps throughout the day. And so I'm going to sit back and relax. And I will see you guys tomorrow.